Washington, D.C. I'm Jim Houston.
I'm Craig Simpson.
Here we are for a classic showdown between the Washington Capitals and the Ottawa Senators. It's the battle between the capital cities, Craig.
Jim, you could almost call it Canada versus the U.S. These teams met in the 1998 conference semifinal. Washington would go on to win that series by a commanding 4-1, only to fall to Detroit in the cup final.
Now we're ready to drop the puck for the opening faceoff. Halpern wins the faceoff. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Kolzig gets a leg on it. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Big hit.
A great job of stepping up.
Shot is blocked by Alfredsson. Kolzig covers up for the whistle.
Holy cow, he got his bell rung on that one. That was a big hit.
Players are lining up at the faceoff circle. The faceoff goes to Washington. Passed over by Doyle. He gets roughed up by Volchenkov.
These checks keep everyone on their toes, Jim.
Pushed. Quick puck movement. He gets taken out by Whitfield.
He delivered a message with that one.
Over the line. Rubbed off the puck by Doyle. Brings it out. Sent flying.
That was a throwdown.
Passed ahead at center. Into the attacking zone. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Miller shoots hard. Goes behind his net. Hossa brings it out. Over the line. Saved by Kolzig. He covers up. Here's the starting lineup for the Senators in this contest. We're ready for the faceoff. Halpern won the draw. Brings it out. Witt gets checked. Into the attacking zone. Gets played across by Havlat. Blocked. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Little deep there by Seymour. Hasek reached out for the puck. Alfredsson. Over the blue line.
For the howitzer.
Kolzig denies him. He hangs on. Ottawa excels on the power play because they're so patient with the puck.
Jim, once they gain the line, it's only a matter of time. They pick defenses apart with quick, accurate passing.
Faceoff won by Fisher. Nice. Kolzig covers up. The Senators are in a bit of a slump right now.
Well, two in a row, you don't worry. When you're up to three, well, it can start to eat at you.
And they line up aggressively against the conservative faceoff formation. And the faceoff is won by Fisher. Shot quickly by DeVries. Rings it out. Puck is dumped in on the end boards by Wilsey. Over the line. Fisher.
Wrist shot.
Kolzig denies him. Brings it out. Knocked down.
A devastating hit.
This will be offside against the Ottawa Senators. This guy needs to play aggressive to be effective.
Well, he doesn't flop down, so he has to play at the top of his crease. If he gets back on his heels, he gives away way too much net.
Into the attacking zone. Out of their defensive end. Bumped by Redden. Ottawa beats out the icing call. Pad saved by Kolzig. A lateral pass. Over. Over the blue line. Leg saved. Played up. Played over. Brings it out. Seaman. Right in front. Saved by Hasek. Looks like he got him clean.
I'd have to agree, Jim. Plenty of contact there, but nothing dirty. Sometimes it's just a matter of bad luck.
Or bad timing. Capitals get the puck off the draw. Brings it out. That's offside. Emminger really jumps into the play well. I haven't seen him get caught pinching yet.
Well, he anticipates where the play is moving so well. He adjusts.
Oh, he shot. One times it. Morrison stops the shot. Kolzig covers up for the whistle. After three seasons as a head coach for Washington's minor league team in the American Hockey League, the man they call Carrot, Glenn Hanlon, finally got his shot as the Capitals head coach in 2003.
Well, Jimmy won AHL Coach of the Year honors in that first season with the Portland Pirates. He improved their season finish from the previous year by 48 points.
Saved by Kolzig. Miller out of their defensive end.
1 minute left in the first
Three wide
period.
Pass. Over the line. And that'll do it. The first period draws to an end in a scoreless tie as we head to the break.
From both teams who were born and raised right here in our community. Please take a look at the scoreboard for a full listing of our hometown heroes.
After a very competitive opening frame, they're ready to drop the puck to start the second. The players are lined up and ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Halpern. Played back.
Hit! A smackdown!
Into the attacking zone. Passed across. In over the line. Blocked. Brings it up. Moved over. Over the blue line. Turned over by Seaman. Over the line. The crowd's upset. No penalty call. Moved ahead. He gets checked by Langfield. Halpern scores!
What a rocket he let loose on that shot.
That was absolutely unleashed on net, and it found the target. That cracks the goose egg. And the faceoff is won by Whitfield. Over center. In over the line. Played up. Into the attacking zone. Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line. Miller shoots it. Big glove. Rink wide pass. Over the line. Passed across by Whitfield. Over center. In over the line. Hit. Bondra. Into the attacking zone. With a wrist shot. Shot blocked by Emminger. Over the blue line. He gets rocked by Redden. A solid check. In behind. Rink wide pass. Over the line. Shot from the point by Alfredson.
Not even close.
Check. You can hear that one up here. Over. He gets leveled by Phillips.
Oh, he corked him a good one.
DeVries cranks one. Kolzig with an awesome save. An Ottawa offside. Let's see how the standard works against the conservative faceoff formation. Faceoff won by Halpern. In over the line. It's moved across by Pothier.
Wrist shot.
Brings it out. Into the attacking zone.
Makes the save.
Quick puck movement. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Pushed aside by Kolzig. Out of their defensive end. Scramble in front. Moved ahead. Over the line. He gets checked by Zubras.
Ran him down.
In over the line. Rifles a shot. Kolzig turned him away. Goaltender stopped that. Rock. Brings it up. It's moved over by Halpern. Fires. Hasek gets a pad on it. Passed ahead. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Hard one-timer. Glove save by Kolzig. Rock. Alfredson shoots. Goaltender stopped that. Door slammed shut by Kolzig.
And there's some physical play.
Into the attacking zone.
Check. That was a big league body check.
1 minute left in the second period.
Nice little move by Alfredson. Kolzig made the save. Out of their defensive end. And that's the end of the second period. 1-0 as we head to the break.
Tonight's edition features complete roster listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
Getting ready for the faceoff. Whitfield wins the faceoff. Eminger corrals the puck. Langfeld. Fisher grabbed it. In over the line. Brings it out. Over the line. He gets outmuscled by Phillips.
He took him down.
Over the blue line. Rips it. Into the attacking zone. Miller shoots the puck. Hit. Goes behind his net. He intercepts the pass. Pass to the point. Hard wrist shot by Whitfield.
The shot is wide.
Right in front. Leg save by Hushik. Rink wide pass. Offside.
Sometimes a coach likes to change the game and influence his bench with a little argument with the referee. I think this is why he's upset, Craig. Let's have a look at this and see if you agree with him. The ref is ready to drop the puck. Washington gets the faceoff.
Pass back. In over the line. One times it. Hushik denied him. Redden brings it out. Over the blue line.
He still doesn't know where he went. Great D.
Gets the backhand shot off. Kolzig with the glove save.
This guy gets down quickly and takes away the entire bottom of the net.
Jim, you have to lift the puck up to beat his butterfly style. If it's on the ice, he's going to get a pad on.
Smolinski won the draw. Slap shot by Pothier. Blocked. Shoots the puck. Stoned by Kolzig. Moved over. Over the line. In front. A shot from the slot by Hossa. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Played across by Volchenkov. In over the line. Passed ahead. Out of their defensive end. It's passed over by Sutherby.
Fires hard. No control and the puck goes wide.
Brings it out. Ottawa puts its third line out. Around the back. Kolzig stacked him up. Brings it out. Roughed up.
That looked like trouble.
Rink wide pass.
And this time, they've got it offside. Now you talk about great defensemen in this league, and this guy really makes it all happen at the back end.
Jim, he's like a catalyst out there, consistently feeding forwards with breakout passes. And hey, I say he wouldn't hesitate to jump up in the rush.
Out of their defensive end. Over the line. Shoots quickly. The shot is blocked by Seaman. Played over. Brings it out. Gets rubbed off the puck. In over the line. Blocked by Kwiatkowski. Brings it out. Rink wide pass. Into the attacking zone. Checked.
That's an impressive hit.
Over the blue line. He gets laid out by White. Hard shot, pad save, scramble. Ottawa is going to make a change. Goes behind his net. He gets hit by Redden. Over the line, Kolzig shuts the door. In over the line, a shot from the slot by Whitfield. Bondra into the attacking zone.
He deked right past him.
Sanderson gets the shot off. Saved by Kolzig. The shot is blocked by Eminger. Brings it out.
over the blue line.
How did he pull that off?
In front. Kolzig stones him cold. Alfredson, wrist shot. Blocked.
Thrashed. Excellent physical play.
Brings it out. Over the line. He gets run over by Fisher.
No mercy on that play.
Out of their defensive end. And the Capitals touch the puck. That's icing. Washington is making the most of their chances tonight.
Well, they haven't put that many pucks on goal, but they've still managed to take the lead.
That's just good execution.
Or pure luck.
And the faceoff is won by Sutherby. Right in front. Turned away by Hasek. Langfeld. Over the blue line. Pushed off the puck. In the corner. Played back. Hard shot. Shot blocked by Morrison. Kiernik. Into the attacking zone. Heavy shot from the wing by Fisher. That's it. This one's over. The Sabres get another defeat and sees their losing streak continue.